The week is starting off right. Monday night, and 2K Sports presents the NBA. This is Kevin Harlan. By my side, our analysts, Greg Anthony and Doris Burke. From the sideline, we'll have the Hall of Famer, David Aldridge. We'll be hearing from him in just a bit. We'll see the Dallas Mavericks and the Chicago Bulls. Now a chance, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. The starting five on the floor. On the floor for Dallas. Nowitzki is out there with Brown. And there's Terry, and it's Brogdon into the two. Now here's Terry. He feeds it to Brown, and he stuffs it. What a pass to set him up.
Oh, I dunk you very much.
And he can really fly it. He combined that break with some nice penetration, too. And you've got 2 points. The shot's good from Jordan.
Well, what a terrific option he is for them. Really puts a ton of stress on the corner.
Shoots from 14. That's good for Nowitzki on the assist by Terry.
Just the height separation on that mid-range jumper. Excellent job of taking it down.
Here's Jordan. No good. Now Dallas takes it the other way. Now here's Terry. The three. Offensive rebound.
What instincts this guy has on the glass. Has a real knack for getting in tight and always being ready on the
top. Over against the jumper. And that one, good. Jordan's got his second bucket of the night.
And where's the help? Obviously, a missed rotation. Something they're going to want to patch up.
Right, because otherwise you're going to give up those close range opportunities all night. If you allow the opposition to get into a groove, look out.
Tipped away. Outside, Brogdon. Over against the jump. The pass to Longley. Here's Pippen. And it's Bradley with the rebound. Chicago in defense, trailing by two. They get it again. Pippen, the pass to Jordan. Oh, the jam by Jordan.
Hey, guys, that's not as easy as he made it look. You've got to have some skill to pull that off.
Well, he's got plenty of those, that's for sure. That was a great angle we just set up, courtesy of Underwood. Another unleashed chaos moment. Terrific design on the pick play. He lays it in. Terry's got to be his first bucket of the night.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. Bulls shooting their first shots from the free throw line tonight.
Two shots.
First free throw is good. So he hits one of two from the stripe. Here's Dallas. To the inside. Nowitzki banged in off the glass. Nowitzki's got 6 points.
This is exactly how he wants to start the night.
He's found his rhythm early. The defense has got to do a better job guarding him from this point on.
Here's Blackman. He's guarded by her. Sixes at the line. Nowitzki with the screen on her. Six on the shot clock. And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter. They set the pick. Find the shoot. There's Blackman. And the Mavericks get another bucket right there.
Yeah, these defenders just look a bit overmatched, especially inside.
Back to Pippen, beyond the arc. Mavericks with the rebound on the wing tip. There's the triple. Watson grabs the miss. Bulls trail by five. There's Pippen. He's been pitching so far. Nothing.
Oh, nasty.
There's a chance he could go for a big game if they don't beat him up on the rim.
Oh, Blackman, the pass to Brown. The wide open look here for Terry. Offensive rebound.
Yeah, that was the third straight high percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
And Scottie Pippen the bucket on the assist for Ron Harper.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball
finishes it to Nowitzki. Fades back. That one good. Nowitzki's got 8 points.
Boy, every time he goes up now, it just looks like the shot's going right. He's killing it from the field in this quarter. Well, not exactly one of those big, burly power forwards, right? He depends on his leaping ability more than those guys, and it serves him just fine. Yeah.
Here's two. That's Nowitzki at the elbow. And he got the whistle, so we'll have a 3-point play opportunity.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
A free throw drops for Dirk Nowitzki. And here are the Bulls now. It's a 5-point game. Harper gets the ball. Harper against Harper. Off target on the 15-footer. Okay, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sideline.
Hey, thanks, Kevin. The Mavericks head coach and I did talk. Now, they lost the first game against this team, but the coach said he's not worried. He thinks they just have to rely on their offense. He told me, look, the first time didn't go the way we'd like, but I still think we can score against this team. We have to keep the ball moving, and then we have to finish strong. They're trying to even up the season series at 1, Kevin. We'll see how they do. Back to you.
All right, thanks for the report, David. So it's all about getting the offense going early on.
And I think that's the right call, guys. Get that rhythm established at the offense there as soon as possible.
Yeah, that's an important thing for an offensive team to do. You have got to set the tone and level of aggression on the offensive end.
And he's Bradley. After the 3-pointer from Scottie Pippen, here's Jordan. Rebound, Harper.
Great contest by the defender. That's a dunk. You've got to put down in his face.
Stolen by Pippen. One on one, fast break. And slammed up by Jordan.
Just great anticipation and awareness to come up with the steal and then trigger the fast break.
That's tipped. Here's Harper. Start the second quarter. And what do you think, guys, about the Mavericks leading? Jordan is out there with Kerr. That's Dennis Rodman. And it's Longley in at the 5. That's the 5 out there for the Bulls. Jordan kicks to Kerr. Here's Pippen. The shot goes down. He gets this game back to even. Pippen's got the opening basket here in the second quarter for the Bulls. Pippen's gone 3-5, shooting from the floor. Harper kicks to Jackson. Pass to Finley. Shot clock at 6. Shoots over Pippen. Oh, loose. For Chicago, they won their last contest that game against the Bucks in Milwaukee. And this is the go-ahead basket.
I'll tell you, he's been dry from three-point range in the second quarter after hitting one in the first.
A feed to Jackson. He dishes it to Harper. Dallas moving it around. That's tipped. Pittman, a pass to Jordan. Here in the second with about a minute and a half gone by. The shot comes out. Some solid defense hit from Jackson. Good boy. Jeffrey throws coming up, unable to get that one together with all the contact. Dennis Rodman picks one up. For Dallas, they have shot just 1 free throw early on the game. Tony Kukoc, he's checked in for the Bulls. Allen comes in for Jordan. That's also good, so he hits both free throws. And there's a pass to Longley. Kukoc, 4-3. Allen dishes to Kukoc. Second chin shot, and that's 2 points on the layup. Two coaches got the game tied up here for Chicago.
They are just killing on the interior.
Outside Jackson, Nowitzki is free. Harper against Kerr.
offer the pass for a block. And then Jimmy Bones, Dallas will retain possession.
So close to getting the steal there, but the deflection equally as effective.
Right, I mean, that's how we do that. At the very least, we like seeing them muck it up and make things difficult.
Now, it goes a bit. They give up 2 points for score.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stop to get the 2 points. Passes it to Finley. Back to Harper. There's the pick. Jackson from long range bangs on the trifecta. Three. And the Mavericks lead by one.
Shakes his man by using exceptional use of the screen. And it's a very smooth sailing.
Here's Dallas. Sorry for the Bulls. Is in for long. Jordan comes in for Allen. And it's Harper in for Kerr. And Dallas also making the shot. Terry's checked in. Here's Nowitzki. It's rebounded by Harper.
And you can see the defender's afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on the switch. But that's it. On that line, play away.
Pippen sets the screen. Here's Jordan. Knocked away. Pippen kicks the Kukoc. Wants to get it to Rodman. And Dallas. And there it is for him. Rodman's got his second bucket.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking for advantage.
Pippen kicks off, feeds to Kukoc. And it's Kukoc again missing.
Oh, a lapse defensively, and they actually get away with it. Bad idea to leave him open consistently.
All sorts of time. He squares up and sinks it.
Exactly the kind of ball move that they're looking for.
Kicks it to Jordan. And cutting. He'll head to the line with a chance to make it three.
This shooting has been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons they're up in this game.
And this is his second trip to the line tonight. Dallas making a switch here. Free throw good, Jordan. The Mavericks trailing. Terry gets the chance. Locks it loose. Nowitzki is free. And here we go, the Bulls fast break. Slammed up by Jordan.
And that's how to make an impact with defense. Once the steal is made, you know they're going to be scattered.
So the Bulls, the last team, will win against the Bucks. The ball passes to Jackson. His shot is good, making him a perfect 2-for-2 from the floor.
Boy, that's how to do it. Just go strong. Don't settle for a jump shot when the defense is about to put it nice.
The pressure on this. He gets it in there. Harper's got the lead up to 4 now for the Bulls.
And Kevin, they dialed up their activity this quarter. We're seeing them convert on those second chance opportunities.
Tony!
Up top, Pippen. He's got 7. That one goes in.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
This shot to Jackson. Jordan gets the ball. Williams is checking for Chicago. Mavericks trail by 6. Terry with it to the right side. Here's Nowitzki. No good there off the double clutch.
He has just struggled here offensively in the court.
Here's Kukoc. The second chance effort. And Jordan with the layup. Jordan's got 7 points here in this quarter.
Defensively, this is what you know. He's coming off a hot game and looking to keep it rolling.
Well, you want to slow this man rolling right now through the defense because you got to make somebody else beat you. He's cooking right now.
And that's foul number 2. Maybe you don't say it at this point, but you really have to be careful to not pick up another before half.
He hits the second from the line.
Yeah, in this quarter, they've had the right approach, diving and drawing, initiating contact, create opportunities, get to the line.
4 seconds left. The shot will not fall. And so it's the Chicago Bulls heading to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap up the quarter.
Coming up, the man is Shaquille O'Neal. And this, it was a closely contested first quarter for Chicago. Some good moments from both teams, but as the first period wrapped up, they trailed by two. They stepped up their game in the second quarter, and the score began to tilt in their favor. It's now a 7-point lead for them here at the half. And Shaq, what did you see out there from the Bulls?
I like their commitment to that inside game, boy. Get it inside to the post. Gotta be scoring in the post, flashing to the basket, just shooting a high percentage shot. No jumpers, no threes. They're being a more aggressive team, a more physical team. They definitely look good in this game.
And the second half about to start here in just a few moments. What a game we're seeing from Michael Jordan.
And through the first two periods, it seemed he got to the paint whenever he wanted.
And so it's Dallas with it. On the court for the Mavericks. We've got Bradley. Terry is out there with Nowitzki. And it's Blackman in at the shooting guard position. That is good. And the Bulls lead is cut down now to just 5 and a bucket from Bradley.
And that's how you want to come out of the locker room. He is fired up.
Absolutely. Perfect start to the half, setting the tempo right away with an easy opportunity at the cup.
And that one's good. Nashburn. Chicago with the ball. Outside Jordan. Now Harper over Terry. No good off the back of the rim. To the left wing, Nowitzki gets a wide open look. Another three for Dallas.
And good passing, setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Rodman gets to Jordan. He shot on the way, and Pippen with the basket. The assist by Jordan. Jordan's got the assist tonight, and out of bounds is Chicago gains possession.
Ouch, that's a waste of possession. Gotta shake it off and forget it happened, guys.
Chicago leading. Outside, Rodman. Screened by Longley. Mavericks with the rebound. Bradley's got 6 rebounds here tonight. And the shot goes down. Nowitzki's got it all tied up now for the Mavs.
Well, now side house. He recognizes the size of the game and goes right to the rim. Good aggressive play.
Oh, he went for the two-hander on the slam. He's
lost some urgency from him there. Sure. He's at the pin. Rob. The drive by Jordan. Add that basket to his impressive total. Brings him to 10 for 14.
And he's really made the most of his opportunities today. I mean, he needs to keep working with all kinds of works.
Terry gets to Nowitzki. Back to Terry. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Nowitzki. 6 points for Jason Terry.
Wow, 5 straight buckets coming out of hell. They
and sticking right with it, gets the foul with the bucket, and he'll go to the line.
And they gotta bring the double team.
Bulls shooting their first shot at the foul line here. Steve Kerr's checked in for Ron Harper. Ooh. And Dallas with a change here too. Derek Harper's checked in for Jason Terry. And here is Harper. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the score. Nowitzki is screen. Nowitzki with a screen on Pippen. Ashburn, no good. The Bulls leading by 4. Here's Pippen. And it's good from about 19 feet. Here's Harper. Nowitzki with a screen on Pippen. Harper gets to Nowitzki. And it's good for 2. Nowitzki's got 7 points for the quarter.
Yeah, that's what you give up when you don't fight.
Right, the effort could have been so much better. You've got to be willing to fight through that screen. There's no question about it.
Nowitzki is screened. Harper pushes to Nowitzki. Over Kerr. Nowitzki, no good.
He really made that shot harder than it needed to be, and Coach is not happy with that choice.
Jordan, the basket, Curry. Target with his 3.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Boy, you have got to love the dime, the pass on time and on target.
Jordan, and the layup's good off the glass. Jordan's got 9 points here in the second half.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Nowitzki is screen. Jumper off the screen. That one a little long.
And if you love the solid screen, but what you hate is just the inability to finish.
You know, that's okay, I think. And even though they miss, they still have to be happy with the shot selection.
Mavericks trail by six. Harper hits to Bradley. Blackman's shot is off.
And typically he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that.
Good.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
Pippen's got a 55% field goal percentage on the night, 6-11. And that'll be Dallas as it goes out of bounds. Retaining possession. So for the Bulls, Williams comes in for Luke Longley. And it's good coaching for Rodman. Aguayo stepped in for Dallas. Harper's shot's good.
Their three-point percentage has taken a big leap here in this second half.
Kerr gets to Williams. Takes it into the teeth of the knee and converts the layup. Average trail by seven. Dishes it to Nowitzki. Over Williams. And comes off the front of the rim. And so here is Chicago. Pippen gets to Williams. Here's Jordan. Aguayo grabs the miss.
That's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level. Defensively, you got to protect the rim.
No, exactly right. Especially when the ball is that deep inside. You've got to respect how he altered that shot.
And just enough wiggle room to get off his shot.
That's good basketball. You have to get a little creative against the big man. But I love his initiative.
And the refs are going to rule that unnecessary contact. It's a flagrant white foul.
And Kevin, that's a pretty dangerous play right there. I mean, I don't like to see a player put an opponent in harm's way. As much as you just saw him do there, glad they pinned a flagrant on.
Yeah, you're right, Greg. The officials were all over. They were going to knock it off that time. Oh, thinking to switch here. Allen's checked in. Jackson is checked in for Dallas. Terry comes in for Harper. Here's Jordan, banked in off the glass. Jordan's got 13 points now in the quarter.
It is starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
Here's Nowitzki, drops in the layup for two.
And not being as aggressive from the three-point line anymore, that they had a lot more attempts in that first half.
1 second separate in the shot clock again. Here's Kukoc. Here's Williams. The layup missed.
Well, it's tough to see how he misses that one. I don't think the defense was that tight.
And if that doesn't get too far, guys, nothing
works. Right. Just with the top door and us, I'm all going to get over the
dust. Yeah, and an example of why you want to let the game come to you. The opening presented itself, he converted in a big way.
Go back to break, and then back to action here. We welcome you back to what has been a good one here as we get into the fourth quarter. Now, here's Jordan. Allen is out there. It's already Kukoc. Then it's William. Then it's Jordan. And it's Harper at the point guard. So that's the five in the game for Chicago.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside of the team. The paint, that's the area they have completely dominated.
Boy, he's definitely covered well there. And they clearly knocked out a family shot just to call there.
Good coach dishes to Allen. Fires it up. Gets the shot from the lane. Kukoc has got the lead up to 9 now for the Bulls.
Man, this has been fun. We got two teams dueling down the stretch.
Boy, does it feel to you, Greg, like every single shot is going through the bucket? That's how lethal both of these teams have been late in this one.
And now it's a double-digit lead. Kukoc has got 4 this quarter. Average trail by 11. Pass to Jackson. Dallas moving it around. Nowitzki with a screen on Harden. And it's Jared off the drive. Outside for Jackson. Gets him out of the way again. And the bucket's good.
Yo, he's been giving them points, but they still can't seem to go up tonight.
Outside Jordan. He kicks it to Allen. Here's Kukoc. Stolen by Terry. And now here comes Terry in the break. Here's Jackson. It's tipped. Kukoc from outside.
Bitch.
Make it 5 for 10 within that bucket.
What are you going to do defensively? Such separation was the height advantage in that matchup.
Dallas calls timeout. We've seen Michael Jordan really having a great game.
Would be lighting
it's just really a one-man wrecking crew down low. And he's been steady inside.
So for the Bulls, Luke Longley's checked in for Williams. Rodman comes in for Tony Kukoc. Scottie Pippen is subbed in for Tony Allen. And Dallas making a switch. Bradley's checked in. On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Well, during the last break, Kevin, I got a chance to listen to the head coach of the Mavericks talk with his team. He was not happy with their play. He told them, "We're getting outworked out there. Simple as that. We gotta dial up our effort." Kevin, we'll see if they have enough to get it done.
Thank you, David. The first one falls. Tony Kukoc, he's checked in for Chicago. And so Nowitzki nails both of them.
Which is not a bad idea to give this guy too many chances up the line. He's going to cash in.
Kukoc has got a pair of threes here in the fourth quarter for the Bulls. Average trail by 13. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. McGuire passes to Bradley. Pocket six. Harden jams it straight down.
Kevin, he is tough to stop when he gets to the rim.
Yeah, great. He can get up a few notches higher. Connects from 3-point range.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Harper's gone 50% from the arc, 1-2. It's Terry outside. No good that time. So the Bulls will take it the other way. Michael Jordan on the wing, guarded by Jackson.
Bitch!
And slammed on by Jordan.
He's carried this team to this lead on his back, handling almost all the scoring duties.
Mavericks trail by 16. Terry outside. Pass to McGuire. Bradley up top. Here's Nowitzki, accurate with a jumper from the elbow. Nowitzki's got 13 points here in the second half alone. Rodman takes to Harden. To the middle. Here's Kukoc. That's in. He's 7 for 12 now in the game.
Yeah, I think he was forcing too many shots in the first half. Now the game's coming to an end.
Bradley dishes to Jackson. To the paint. And it will go, and the Bulls' lead is cut back down to 14 after they get the hoop from Nowitzki.
I'll tell you, he's been one area they haven't had to worry about tonight. He's been scoring at will.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been awesome.
Back to Bradley. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Dirk Nowitzki. Nowitzki's got 3 assists tonight.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
And now let's present our Jordan player of the game, Michael Jordan.
And it's been a ridiculous performance in the best sense possible. I mean, everything about his game has been working. And no matter what they've thrown at him, he's had the answer.
He sure has given this crowd a treat tonight. This kind of performance only cements his status as a fan favorite.
He's on fire.
Nasty with the screen on Kukoc.
My goodness, that was absolutely filthy.
Nasty. This building is studded. Dug deep, Greg. And it is bag of tricks there. And the highlight reel replay brought to you by Under Armour. Another unleashed chaos roll. Excellent work by the talented people on our production truck as well. Harper the pass to Kukoc. Another shot. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two.
I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Shooting in the Chicago. Tony Kukoc. Taking two shots.
First one falls for. He doesn't get the second one. Mavericks trail by 15. A 15-footer. They grab their own miss. Terry kicks to Nowitzki. Watched it counts. Nowitzki's got 30.
He is so efficient, so productive. But for them to have real success, he needs help.
Here's Kukoc, and it's Bradley with the rebound. Here's Bradley, and that one clearly a foul against the whistle, and two shots coming up. It's going to be on Michael Jordan.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
First free throw is good. Good on the second, so he makes them both. 105 left in the fourth quarter. And stolen by Nowitzki. A floater. Not good there, and that would have cut it to single digits. The feed's arrived. Jordan inside, and the layup's good off the glass. Jordan's got 38 points.
Icing on the cake right there, fellas, for what has been just a phenomenal performance.
Boy, it really has. They can cruise to the finish line from here.
Slammed in by Jordan.
And that's a killer instinct on display as they try to put this one on ice.
I think that's exactly the mentality you have to have. You don't want to give this team any hope of coming back.
Really no idea why you're fouling in a situation like that. Between those two.
So, Chicago, going with an almost entirely new group here. Williams is checked in for Longley. Simpkins comes in for Rodman. Allen's checked in for Michael Jordan. And Kerr is subbed in for Harper. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Here's Kukoc over in the corner, Allen. The putback, it's good on the putback. And the Bulls lead by 12.
Big time put back there. What a great motor on this guy.
There is no one who goes after those rebounds harder. Here's Kukoc. Off the mark. And so Chicago takes this one. And by a big margin. Some good moments throughout this one, but they have a clear advantage down the stretch.
Yeah, I mean, I love the way they executed on both ends of the floor. Completely under control for the vast majority of the game. And whenever there was a misstep, they just didn't allow it to fester. And that's why they're going to walk away with the win.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.